does something wrong, he makes everything right. Kind of belief on behalf of you. On the left hand, there is a mirror, so he can see everything. But in 1933, before the war, during the war, Russians take it away to make guns and that kind of stuff. And then in 1990, Mongolian government decided to renew the god, and then all the people donated money, and then they built it. And actually, this is made of copper, but plated with gold.
Well, I don't think I can carry them.
Gods are 1,000 in this building, 1,000 gods.